Did you know you can make ice cream by kicking a can? Check out this fun summer hack. All you need is milk, sugar, heavy whipping cream, ice, and rock salt. Feel free to add extra ingredients, like my favorite, anything chocolate. Close it off and then place it in a larger tin, then pack it with ice and rock salt. Salt water has a lower freezing point, so the temperature of the ice gets even colder. This allows it to freeze the ice cream. Secure the lid with tape and have fun kicking it around for 15 minutes.